This is everything braces isn't. Eating the food you love, life uninterrupted. Invisalign.
Monster game. Yeah. Opening night in the West Catholic League with two very talented teams squaring off. The Bellarmine Bells feature 6'9 senior Ryan Kiachian. The Cornell commit is a force on both ends of the court for the Bells and should lead his team in scoring tonight. Serra is not a particularly tall team, but the Padres can really shoot. Expect Serra to put up more three-point shots than you've seen in the past. Should be a great matchup as West Catholic League play opens up in tonight's CCS Monster Game. Early in the first, and Kiachian is making his mark. A nice little hook shot. Oh, I love the hook shot. The Padres right back at him, though, as Chris Garcia nails the three. But more Kiachian early. Ryan backing in the defender, and then that jump hook. Very well done as the Bells lead at 10-7. And the Bells continue to pull away cross-court to Kiachian, who shows his range. Ryan would have a big night. Bells in transition, pass it ahead to Josh Wolfblum, who spins and banks at home. Nice play, Josh. Good Bell D here as Cole Despy gets the steal. Nate Teresi all the way to the rim with a baby dunk. 27 Bells. Later in the second, Wolfblum hands it off to Despy for a long three. Despy finished with 11 in the game. The Padres battling to stay in it. Garcia, another three for Serra. Still, it's a 15-point Bell lead at the half. Second half, the Padres make a run. Garret Keyhani for three to cut the lead to 12. Right back at him is Bellarmine. Teresi for three. Splash. Serra would get as close as 7 points in the second half. Nice sidestep three right here for Brady Smith. And then working to get open is Dimitri Kotsagiorgis, and Dimitri is money. But the Bells extend their lead late. Gino Kresge to Kiachian, and Ryan was flying with a reverse rip. Garret Keyhani with a nice game for the Padres with three of his team-high 12 points right there. But the Bells will get an opening night win. Theron Braylett all the way to the rim. 59-48 is your final. A big night for Kiachian, who was happy to be back in a real game.
It's definitely a privilege. A lot of us didn't think we'd be able to play. So we're all very excited. We got out on the court. We get to play with our guys one last time. And I think that it's a privilege just to be in the gym with all these people, because it's my last year and I want to spend it in the court, like with my guys.